We're recording live the artistic truth. We're recording live Mjumbe. That is our first composition that we're going to perform. That's my spiritual name, Mjumbe. Thank you. The next composition that we're going to perform is entitled The Last Prophet.
Thank you. Thank you. Real music coming from the soul. A gift that God gave to the smart set. Listen, the story just has not been told. It's time to listen to the man suppressed the sound. I do not care how long you fight it, dig it. This sound will always be around. The smart set, you better listen. Thank you.
is born in a land of beauty and raised in a land of dreams. She's known for her strength and duty and lives to fulfill her means. Although she's a mother's child, she's a mother with no love to lose. Constantly paying dues and singing blues. She's strong as a tree is tall, sweeter than rose of sugar cane. She's determined not to fall, she strives healing nature's pain. She moves with assured and calmness, the smile on her face subdued. Heaven and hell is true, and part of
unity, the first principle of Kwanzaa. Hey, listen, brothers and sisters, what you gonna do? You know we got to build our schools so we can teach our children to know thyself better than those who speak of them. Than being defined by others. Eboness. Could you jack on the got to feed ourselves. You know we got to feed ourselves. And that calls for collective work and responsibility. Ujima! Ujima me! Collective work and responsibility. The very principle of Kwanzaa. Cause we got to grow our food, transport our food, and distribute our food, or we'll continue to die. Computerize and control and poison like rats. Got it. of Kwanza. Imani is faith. Imani is faith. About Eboness.